In breaking news this morning, a man is wounded after an overnight shooting in Jackson. It took place around 2:30 this morning on the 300 block of Capitol Street. A man walked into a bus station with several gunshot wounds. He's in stable condition. We'll give you more information about this story as we find out more.